Hey boys and girls, welcome to another super exciting, outrageous toy review. Today we're taking a look at Game of Thrones pop number 66, Yara Greyjoy. The back of Yara's package shows off Beric, Bran Stark, Lord Varys, the Children of the Forest, and Gendry. Here we have Yara out of the package, and I'm going to put out a general spoiler warning right now because I want to talk about Thrones while I talk about the pop. Yara Greyjoy is from the Iron Islands. She is sister to Theon Greyjoy. Yara has been an important supporting character in recent seasons. She's kind of popped up here and there for small segments. When Theon returned to the Iron Islands, she was there. Then when Theon gets in trouble with the Boltons, she's there. And she just keeps having these little adventures, but then kind of disappearing or just being off screen. She's not a central character. And so I'm kind of waiting to see what happens with her in this final season. We have her, she's held captive by her uncle, but Theon says he's going to get her. But the Golden Company seems to be coming back in ships that the uncle commands. So I'm not sure what's going on with her, and I can't wait to see what we do find out about her. Yara is a pretty generic-looking female pop with some brown hair. She does have a little clip in the back holding her hair there. But down below, she has some pretty decent detailing. She has her long coat. A little bit of a pirate motif going on there, if you will. She's got some nice embroidery type thing going on her tunic. She's got something tucked into her belt there. Oh, it almost looks like an axe head. I'm not really sure. And then, of course, she's holding her sword here. She's got nice long black boots. And I think she looks pretty good. She does not suffer from the super thin female pop body that some of the female pops suffer from. She's a little bit bulkier, a little bit stronger. And maybe that's because she is a warrior. I'm not really sure. Here's Yara alongside Daenerys, and you can see what I'm talking about with her arms. Look at how thin Daenerys' arms are. They're trying to give her that female body type, but it's so drastically petite compared to the male figures. So Yara's kind of like a nice, happy medium, which I would imagine a female pop should look a little bit more like Yara than the ridiculously thin Daenerys Targaryen. In the comments down below, let me know how important you think Yara will be in this final season. In fact, why don't you let me know what you think about her brother Theon? Both of them have had a lot of screen time throughout the series, but neither one of them seems to be that important that if they just didn't show up in the final season, it would matter all that much. Thanks for watching this super exciting, outrageous tour review. Make sure to like, subscribe, and check out all our other Game of Thrones videos this month.